Hello everybody, hello, I'm up here at 1365, back again for the next part of Crisis. I am really late, big time. Damn. It's...
The Lingshan insertion remains nominally a U.S. covert operation.
Right, so, I'm just trying to remember.
You're gonna be my eyes and ears out there, Prophet. Keep your team alive by all means. That's a loyalty I fully understand. I applaud it, in fact. But your primary function is to report back to me. If you can, bring back Santos. If you can't... Just come back alive and tell me what you saw. It's the data that's key now. Nano systems, but we're on borrowed time here, all of us. Time for the whole human race to wake up.
Oh, follow them, Jim. Wow. Alright. Cool.
Systems recovery. Bureaus of agents isolated. These functions impaired. Rerouting primary power systems.
All right, I'm getting a limited feed from your suit, son, but for now it'll have to do. I don't believe we've been introduced. Jack Hawtrey, at your service. I don't doubt Nathan Gould will have mentioned my name, but I'm bound to assume he didn't have much good to say about me. But we have other, more pressing concerns right now. We have to get you weaponized and up to speed. So, you're currently standing not far from the diseased bureaucratic heart of the city.
Come in.
Why do you think airlifting all the politicians out should have a cleansing effect? Sadly, what's replaced is clearly better. But don't take my word for anything. Why should you? Trust must be earned. Go on and see for yourself. I'll guide you as best I can. But you've got to get right down into that filthy, diseased heart. There's something down there you're going to need.
Primary systems rerouted. Clear to proceed.
Oh, I want it. I want the nano ship. How much do I have? 1,000 power rate. Right. What does that one do? We're going stealth mode. Fucking right, we're going stealth mode. Nice, I'm silent. Oh! Right, well, this place got completely fucked up, didn't it? Look at this, wow. Are we still in New York? I don't know where we are anymore. Really, I don't. Blow my nose, it's an itch. Oh, that was it! We were, 1 second. That was it, yeah, sorry. At the end, we had a big fuck off alien unit thing with the shield, didn't we? That's what it was. Come here, fuckers. Where are you going? Okay, so, and you. Thank you. Any more of you cunts? Can I buy my upgrade now? Yes, I can. Mobility analysis.
Locate high entrance. Make your way through the plaza.
Let's see if it's that way. God, I'm good at this. I don't want to know what that's at. I ain't buying no shit. Right.
My children. He just took them. Ellen, I'm fine. There's nothing wrong with me.
I wouldn't say that, love. Sorry.
I feel good.
So sorry guys, that's grim. last rip. Jeez.
And here it seems the VIPs were indeed processed as befits their status.
All these bodies, man. That's great. Do you mind? Die quietly. Spit that shock. Every episode. My nose just made it. It's this mustache thing. Oh, fuck, what's that? Oh, goody. That was it, we had a stealth motherfucking thing too. That's right, I remember now. Woo, things to kill.
Cleaning up. It's ingenious, isn't it? Think of the Argentine cattle crisis 2 years ago.
Yeah.
Or the British BSE outbreak in the last century. The issue was not slaughtering the animals. That was easily done. The problem was disposal. What do you do with the millions of rotting?
Scratch, hope you don't mind. Hold for Jubilee. Yeah, I got a souvenir. Whatever the fuck that is. Grenade ammo? Nope, but I'll take that. Ooh, hi! Come here. Fucking. Look at him running off. Come here, little shit. Sprinting away for making me not check everything. Any more now? No, how much you got? 240, is that it? Jesus, I got some saving there. So wait, do I go up again? It looks like it. Hello? Anybody home? I feel like. You know, you could just turn the handle, but that works.
Yes. You see, all part of the same biomass processing system. For what purpose? Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating.
Oh. That not stealth kill. Jesus, that thing's a hench. Jesus, it's Christ, they are strong. Jesus. up, fucker. Destroyed you. Was just the three, wasn't it? Why don't I open this shit? Oh, one of each on. Right, no, I prefer that one. I don't like the look of that.
You should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shut down. They had to dump somewhere on the ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo.
This one.
this ecology. If you ever wanted to visit an alien planet, this may be as close as you'll ever come. If only we had more time.
Good. them just yet. Wow. So that was a big unit that I saw.
I'm afraid there's some bad news, son. The DOD planned to bomb out the Rawson flood barrier and drown the Lower City in an attempt to wipe out the Ceph. In all probability, this insanity is going to go ahead, despite my protests, and I don't want you underground when it does. You must get to the heart of the alien structure with all speed, Alcatraz, and then exit. We don't have much time.
Well then, I think we'll a day there. Thanks for watching, guys. See if there's a silly little thing. There's not. Thanks for watching, guys. Comment, like, and subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one. See you again soon. Bye-bye.